Hi, this is Eddie Deason, or you may remember me as Eugene in Greece or as the voice of Know-It-All in the Polar Express. Welcome to the Miss Chrissy 85 gaming page. Sit back, relax, and most of all, have fun.
Some share stuff. Hi, Danny. Oh, Daniel, sorry. Thank you for the like. Didn't see you as a wife. Daniel Wright. That's bushes. Nope. Ding, ding. Thank you for the follow. Bushy, thank you for the like. Didding. How are you? Did you have a good life? Thank you for the notify, Danny. How did the rest of your game go? Come off just before you ended. Did you manage to escape? Oh, another ding. That's for my share. You're back. So, quick heads up. Thank you, baby, for the like. I did a quick question in yesterday's stream. Which character we run? Alliance or the Horde? Thank you for the double like, baby. Mouse Gaming in the house. As well as the Bush Trucker and Gasman Gaming. Well, there's a lot of dings in my left ear. Ooh, maybe I can take my other headphones out. The big ones are picking up the sounds today. Thank you for the share, baby. Well, it sounded like it was. Yeah, I escaped and Gasman managed to escape through the hatch. Cool. I seen he was hiding by the hatch. But I come off just before I found out. I was like, is he going to get out of the hatch or is he going to be caught at the last minute? That was a good game. Thank you for the share, baby. So, continue what I said. I put to the chat yesterday, do we do Alliance or Horde? Going back over the comments on the stream, it was a it ended up being a 17-1 Horde against Alliance. So with that, we're playing Horde. And yes, as Rob's just mentioned, this character is based on Jason Temper, otherwise known as Mr. Jetstream. Because when I was playing Alliance, he kept on coming in going, for the Horde! And we was playing Alliance, so I was returning with no for the Alliance. So, Adam Jennings, thank you for the like on the stream. How are you? And my sounds are coming through my main headphones. Which means I don't need the little and annoying one. Yes, baby, today is for the Horde. The whole entire stream is based on the Horde. Harlo, I hope I said your name right. Thank you for the like on the stream. Welcome in. So, let's get down into this. Now, I've never played Horde, so all this is new to me. I am good. I am glad the weather has started to cool down. I am warm, but not over warm like I have been the past couple of days, which is a bonus. So, we have one quest left yesterday, which is Death's Challenge. Win 5 duels against other death cults. Want some death knights to beat up. How are you, Adam? How's your day going? Let's hope I don't die.
I can't attack that.
Oh, it doesn't count down to the kill. Ooh, cool. I've been. Oh, well, we have been awake for about 20 minutes, but so far so good. Woke up at 7 a.m. this morning. I don't even know why.
I will listen. For now. I can't attack that target.
Managed to get back to sleep.
I can't attack that.
Oh, countdown. You're done for. I win. Come someone up. Let's do it.
Speak your peace. There's work to be done.
Get on with it. Leave me be.
This will be number 4. Need one more. Back here.
See. Our master's will be done.
Yep. You don't want to fight me. Running away. I need to find another one.
Ooh. What? Make it quick. You need something?
He stopped him from running away. Yep. I won. So, I'll hand that in. Let's see where we are next. It's going to give me the next one. How is everyone doing?
We press on. Suffer well.
Chaos, situation, crusade, etc. Breeze. We have diverted all forces outside of the ley line. to set up a blockade at the light point east of here. Strip the Haven and share mine. All resources and load cargo aboard the crate. They have got on the coast. So we'll go to a place one.
I will listen for now. Ashes to ashes.
In the gift that keeps on giving. Harvest Death Breach is given to you the gift. Harvest leaves the Scarlet Flowers. So we need to get 5 Scarlet Flowers. So I'm running the right direction. Coming in with a double like and how are you?
I need to target something first. I don't have a target.
I need a target. I need to get closer.
More gold to get.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Yes. five little minions. What the hell? Souls. Look, this was faster. Small enemy. So, this device effectively uses portable plates for taking east to the Harvest Shine mine and unleash it near the Scarlet Miner's working site. Turn the miners into ghouls and then return to me when you have a small army at your side. I have got five. Does he want more than five? Sent the boy to the chip shop after a stream. Now I'm eating chip that is washed down with coffee. Heaven. Ah. I don't have any chip that is in a world.
Get on with it. Another time.
Proceed to the prince.
Make it quick. We are done here.
Hundred Scarlet Defenders slain.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. It's too far away.
In the midst of him. Not touch it. What the hell? Things up there.
I need to get closer.
I need to find someone to heal me. Kill 100 of them? What did you do today? The attempt to kill some Scarlet Knight failed miserably. Check him out first. railroad. Hi, Chris. Thank you for the light. Stand here. These are all. Yep. Stand here. Yep. I need someone who's on his own. Thank you for the triple, Chris. Hope you're having a great birthday. This is going to be one of them annoying things where I get moody. Don't worry about it. He's gone for a rest with the babies to keep them quiet because they're not happy with me. They're having a sulk. Rage is in the house. Hi, Mike. Or is everyone but another? Him as Rager. Thank you for the double. I've got my sounds in my ears without having to wear an additional pair of headphones. Great. At the moment, I seem to be dying a lot. Set to a specific way I've got to kill these. Cart there doesn't get checked, so I've got to hide in a cart. Okay, hide in a cart, sabotage. Do that. Why can I hide in a cart? Come on, miner. Down the hill. See, my own fault for not reading the inquest again. Bad habit. Should really learn. That cannon don't work. Yeah. did I do? Ah, stupid gun. I have to go back in the car again. I've got 69, that's quite fine. I pressed the wrong button, I ended up with having 69 to kill. We've got to run around the corner, the opposite side from where we first ran, jump in the car, wait to run the boat, and blow stuff up, and not press number 3. Come on, land! We're just a cart magically rolling down to our destination. Magic cart rolls up onto the boat all by itself. How are you, Jet? For the horde! Be right back, I'll go shower. No worries, Jet. Back up. I have some more of my coffee. Thank you. for the horde. Down. It's up. That leads me to a cave. Let's check in the cave. Get up there. Hi Jess, thank you for the like, honey, and the share. Locked off for the hall. So just wait for the gate to fall down and then can respawn it. It's not quite working on the side yet. Thank you.
We exist only to serve him. His will be done.
How are you, Jess?
You need something?
There's work to be done.
Okay, just trying to wake up, fell asleep halfway through mouse again.
What? We are done here.
My task is done.
Collect his quest. Get working on the next one.
Yes. Ashes to ashes. Get on. With it. Leave me be.
Yeah.
too far away. Target something first.
Okay, so we've got six Crusader skulls.
I'm out of range. I don't have a target.
Screaming at me.
Closer. Target.
I didn't see a base. Okay. Ah, it was behind the table.
To target something first.
Sweet. So we need an iron chain. Ooh, delivery. I know what's in the box. That would be the delivery of the new merch. Bear with me, guys. Let's crack this open. Not exactly a little box. Okay, guys. So first thing out my box of merch, tablet cases. Got iPad. That fits my one. That's for the gentry. So put that one up there. Next item. Is a face mask. Right above my mouth as well. Let's see which one this one is. So, Jess will like this one. Water bottles with the two different mouth tops, so you can just have the little screw bung or the flip top lid, whichever suits. And I think that's sick, and it's a nice metal bottle. But that's not all. And top it off, there is a new zip-up hoodie in the dark phase. And unlike the top, we added the logo to the back. And I think that just pops. So we've got the pullover hoodies for the light phase, the zip-up hoodies. And Rob's got a surprise later and he's not allowed to look in the box till then. Look, Jess. What the bottle? comes with two top pieces. And not forgetting, we do have mugs, but it is in the wash at the moment. So, with that in mind, thank you to Jay Hartfield. Yeah. And the water bottles, the hoodies are both available, the same as the t-shirts and long sleeve tops. The tablet covers, the face mask covers, and obviously the mugs. But my mug is currently in the kitchen being washed. I am using my mouse mug at the moment. So, we're looking. But yeah, that was the new merch. Always looking forward to turning up. Oh, and Rob's just bought the mug through. Look at that. Double-sided, and you can customise the colour. So you could have a colourful handle or a colourful inside. That's the mug. Yeah, nice, lovely collection of stuff. And there'll be a surprise on Rob's stream later. So tune in at 7:30 for some NASCAR Heat 5 with Mouse Gaming. Yes, very nice, Danny. That's the tablet cover. Take it out of here. You guys see it? A bit better look at it. Soft leather front. Crocodile leather at the back with fabric in so it lasts a bit longer. Little stand so you can stand it on the inside, and a Velcro secure so you can secure your tablet and know if you drop it, it's not going to fall out the case. So yeah, those are loads of new bits. Right, so we need to slay another 9 Scarlet Crusaders. Yeah, if you tune into Mouse Gaming later, you will see his surprise for you guys. And the surprise I have planned for him. Crusaders, Crusaders. Right, you're a creature. I will. Thank you for the like on the stream. Coming just as I was telling everyone about the new merch.
I need a target.
Okay, so we need to learn it. I can get into that. Run around, kill some.
I don't have a target.
Do you have anyone else? No, he was broke.
It's too far away.
Unemployed life is boring me very quickly.
I need to target something first.
Yep. I would say welcome to my world, but mine's been an ongoing thing for a long time. Due to health.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. I need a target.
You'll find some at will to occupy yourself, but just think at the moment you're there for Lulu. Helping her, make sure she's recovering well.
I need to target something first.
Be right back, coffee run. LOL, yes, get coffee runs too. Wait, come here.
I don't have a target.
Okay. We need two more. Hey, Corey! My sounds are working in my ears today. And there's going to be a surprise for you guys on the weekend. If I can get it set up right.
Target.
Stop screaming at me.
I don't have a target.
Good morning. Just hopping in for a little bit before heading to bed. Okay, Corey. Da-da-da-ding. Thank you for the 50 stars, Corey. Thank you for the coffee, baby. We need two more. Two more. Where the hell is it? Ah, there's two.
Target something first.
Need one more. What's that question? Right. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. We need to kill the Mayor Quimby. Why does that remind me of some other program? An Avalon Registrar.
Far away.
Okay.
I need to target something first.
Didn't stand a chance. Nearly died. Didn't win. So we have a man. There's the other one. Ha!
I need a target.
That was easier than expected. Now where's the register? Look. Made me go in there and kill everybody for a book. No, don't pick on me. You made me die.
I will listen, for now. Ashes to ashes.
One for you. Still level 13. This one's got a boat of him.
Speak your peace.
My task is done.
Another time.
I'm out of range.
I support. Balls in there. Oh, it says 20. Ah, Matty Coles. Hi, Matty. How are you? Right, I need 20, so I've got to go get some more. We've got 12. Okay. Let's go get some more skulls then. I don't want to get into that. building haven't we been in yet? This one. Stop screaming. Yeah. You just got in from work.
I need to get closer.
How was your day at work? Any day, work day. Crap. Oh, she suddenly got back though.
I need to get closer.
Okay. Who's next? You. It's going good. This horde today. At the moment, I'm just cleaning stuff. I need their skulls.
I need a target.
How many skulls are now? Ooh, we got the skulls. We got the skulls. Lee Hassel, thank you for the like on the stream. Very much appreciated. Okay, I've got a question. There's nine of you watching, right? I want you to put in the comments, Horde or Alliance, which one you prefer is the one you put in. And whatever one comes out with the most, either Horde or Alliance, is what we play tomorrow. Jason coming in setting it off for the horde. I'm wondering what the results are going to be today. Yesterday it was a 17-1 for the horde. So hence why today's stream is based on the horde. You should set up a poll. Good idea. Good idea. Let me just go to Creative Studio. Live dashboard. Poll picker. No, that's goals. Go away. I want a poll. Post stories, clips, no. Oh. Don't tell me I have to go for a second. Ah. Was that? was that? 21 skills, Wang Chengdong. How are you? Thank you for the double like. Bear with me, guys. I'm just trying to figure out how to get a poll on. Poll? No, that's stars. That's chains. You know, we'll do the magic trick. We'll call Robin. If I can't find it in a minute. Hi. Had to do a poll on creative. Rob to the rescue. 21. I haven't seen you in ages. Has that come up, guys? You have to let me know. Yes. There we go. See, if you could all vote on the poll. I know I'm going to vote. And I get two votes. It's going to be funny. So, let's click back on that. Remove.
It's too far away.
No, I don't see a box in there somehow. I'm gonna try and find a... Yes, they definitely do. All my sounds now coming from my ears, including all my alerts as well, where the other day they were. So we're looking for a box. Ah! Oh, shut up!
I need to get closer.
One silence. There's nothing in there. There. We gotta go to the crypt.
Task is done.
I wasn't talking to you. Shut up. Looking for a box. Well, it's definitely not in the crypt because it takes me out. How are you? Lurking while doing some work. Hope you're enjoying your journey with the dark side. For the horde! Let's... Unglerak has liked the stream. Thank you for the like. That's a stupid box. How are you, Karen? Hope you're doing well. Shut up. Oh, God. Look, pansies. At least he didn't scream, he just ran. Shut up. Okay. Anyway. I can deal with it. Well, I'm gonna have his behind. Opening level there. We are.
Get something first.
Corey has shared the stream. Thank you for it, Corey.
I don't have a target.
Why don't they make things easy? In my travels across this world, I have made several interactions discovering the instance. Do you know why the proper amount of encouragement to extract the truth and dire hides? Luck would have it, I happen to have something on hand. Well, why didn't you give it me? Lucy pulls out something, an ornamental jewelry box. Right. These are my persuaders. Equip them to the field. Death Knight apply. The pointy end of the soldiers. Discover the truth of the battle. It doesn't tell me what items are in the f***ing box. Clever, isn't it? A mind soothing babble. Okay. Tiny maze engraves the covers of the surface. Gonna get back to work. We'll leave you in the background. Have a great stream, hon. Horde for the win! It's gotta be that bubble. If that's a cell thing, it's not some of the Arcan equipped. Just for it and then I'll really clear and stuff. That's a sword. That's a sword. L. Two hands. Just try and kill someone. See if it works.
It's too far away. I'm out of range.
Ugh! I'll get it. Smack him, then use the chain with a loop on to choke him. I was so far. I was sort of half right. You still had it.
This land. Make it quick. Suffer well.
That's nice.
Suffer well.
I don't want to suffer, but I can make people. But before we go out there, search the Scarlet Hole. Absorb blood bane at Scarlet Tavern. Okay.
Far away.
Need to repair my armor.
Yeah. I'm out of range. To target something first. I need a target.
Dining room checked.
I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
As the poll going, is that our show? Have a look. Ooh. Horde is currently winning by 1-5-4 at the moment.
I don't have a target.
To target something first.
Ugh!
I need to get closer. I need to target something first.
Unless I've got to jump over this barrier. Oh, that puts us in the kitchen.
I'm out of range. Target something first.
See, it automatically disappears.
I don't have a target.
Breaking through the skull lines was not an easy task. We suffered many casualties during the assault. We lost one of our best death knights. I don't know whether he's dead or alive, but I'll be damned if we don't search for him. Last I saw him being bound in irons and dragged away to the Scarlet Hulk. Northern east of here, tear that keep asunder, Death Knight find. Tried! I'm not finding him!
Target.
just loads all the way up. Yarrow still tells me I'm gonna be there. Oh, I hate quests like this.
Target something first.
And the quest marker just doesn't help. I really hate crossovers. It's so easy to go one way, but there is no down. Go up. It doesn't actually take you down further than the ground level. Around it.
Oh! target. I need a target. I don't have a target. I can't attack that target. I need to target something first.
The only thing I can see in here, there's no body. There's that book. Silver.
I need a target. I don't have a target.
According to this, I'm right on top of it. But there's nowhere down. Stephen Robertson Mahoney, thank you for the like on the stream. How are you? Okay, this is getting really frustrating. That's the door out. Where's the door?
I need to target something first. It's too far away.
Right, I'm going before I even find this one. Hi, Steve. How is your day going? I am getting frustrated with this person. I am looking for a person. I'm not having much.
I need a target. I don't have a target.
Finding people I can kill, but the marker is being useless. Closest point I can get is here, and it says 4, and that's behind me. There's nothing here though.
need a target.
You never did say, Steve. What did you get Lulu for her birthday?
I need to target something first.
Down. Whatever it is, it's 50 yards on this level. Let's try that. One, two, three flights of stairs. Stairs. Do not go down the next one. But there's nowhere to go.
I'm out of range.
I'm not surprised. I smacked you with a hammer.
I don't have a target.
Dizzy.
I need to target something first.
No one in chains anyway.
I don't have a target. Target something first.
No. Definitely nothing upstairs. Not dining room. You're right.
I need a target.
This quest may have glitched out.
It's too far away. Target something first. I need a target.
Right. So it's Fury, the dining room, the armory check. Upstairs has been checked. There's nothing. In the bed. Is there anything in the bed? No, it tells me.
To get closer. I'm out of range.
Thank you for the double like, Daniel. I'm just tracking gaming. Surge for body. Preston Brewster, thank you for the like and the share. Yeah, search for a body that isn't there, but we're not going to
What was that? The ding?
Another ding. Thank you, Preston, for 28 stars. Yeah, all my notifications are coming in my ears now. Ding. Where did I leave my boots? Debbie Lambert, thank you for the like on the stream. Was a good as death. Not working. Not such a way to build and run, is he? My god, it's rain! Is it? It's not raining where I am, Daniel. It's no fair. No fair at all. Where I am, it doesn't count. Yeah.
suffer well.
I need to get
some
closer.
Of my horse. Stupid.
I don't have a target.
Quest is going to carry on doing the night, I think. Before we go further, I'm going to have some more coffee. I'm going to have a look at this book. That's all it says. Breaking through the Scarlet Line was not easy. Tear them asunder. wonder if it's got anything to do with these scrolls I found while killing the knights.
I can't use that.
So it's got nothing to do with that. Punching. Punch to the face, 2 gold. Punch to the groin, 3 gold. Punch in the chest, 1 gold and 45 silver. Detailed list of prizes and sins. Continues pages. It's nice, isn't it? Well, it looks like we're gonna go back to that stupid building. Why won't it work? I've been around the whole thing. There's no basement. Nothing in the dining room. Nothing in the bureau. That brewery. Help me not. Resurrect. So there's the armory. Nothing but a dude in it. There's the bedroom, and again, nothing in there. That's the way out. Dining room. Beer room. Takes you back to the center. Oops. Stairs. Doesn't matter which way you go. Huh? That leads up. That leads up. Killed him about a dozen times. And this side takes you down. Go back up again. Then let's look up. Just tells you to go back down. Other side. Takes to a dead end. Here you go. Oh. Over the top. Down the stairs.
stairs. If you go into this room, it says you're 16 yards away. Right? You can see that. But that's a Scarlet Commander, not the Death Weaver. Again, nothing but the ramps up. Go back out there. Wait for it and first let's pop out. There's no death here, in here. Ah! Ah ha 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 ha! I found a door! So instead of going upstairs, I'll come around. I'll probably be back. That's all we missed. It's tucked off in a corner. Ran straight past it, fair enough. Maybe it's not a glitch, maybe it's me just being dumb.
I need a target.
That took a lot of finding. Stupid pox-stop door.
I shall serve. We do what the living cannot.
It's too far away. To target something first. I'm out of range. I don't have a target.
Okay. Now, I'll go upstairs. Let me head off. I can do that. Wrong turn. That's the bedroom. To the castle, round the corner, left, and then to the right. I don't want to die. I'm cheating. Oh no! That'd be cool.
It's too far away.
Thank you, Jason, for the 50 stars. Proper showing me that they're bringing out a new expansion for Shadowlands.
I need a target.
It's got some nice little flying tips and stuff. Oh, we'll have to have a proper read of that. Alright, so let's go and chop this dude's head off.
I don't have a target.
This is to chop his head off. The alarms have been sounded. Hoy, Inquisitor, and his acolytes will soon be here. I'm too badly injured to be much of use, but do what you can. Slay the Hoy Inquisitor and his cronies. Tear off his head and return to it. Well, I've killed everything in here about a dozen times, and it didn't give me a head. Downstairs. Go into little secret holdy hole.
I need to target something first.
What is your desire? Death alone cannot stop us.
See, that just gives me a skull.
I need to get closer.
You need only ask.
It's too far away.
No, it's right in front of you. Hit it.
I don't have a target.
Wait in this little bubble while the rest of them come downstairs. See how long it takes this stupid thing to come down.
I'm out of range.
Well, not out of range, idiot.
I need to get closer. I need a target. I can't attack that. I need to target something first.
Okay.
I need a target.
Ah, there he is. After all that, he comes downstairs to me. Seriously?
I don't have a target.
Yes, rip off his head.
What is your desire?
We did it anyway. We ripped off the guy's head. Didn't say we had to wait for him to come downstairs, which would have been helpful. I ran too far ahead and ran upstairs after him instead. Kyle Garrison, thank you for the like on the stream.
What? You need something?
Yep, I need the quest. Takes us to level 15!
We are done here. That's a two-handed one. I want dual swords. Kick butt. Aha! I got two swords now.
I can't attack that target. I can't attack that.
Yes, you can't. Hurry up and kill it.
kill you already, or stop talking. What's happening is she won't
shoot. I can't attack that target.
Ha! Gotcha.
Make it quick.
Killed her.
Ashes to ashes. You need something. Another time. Masters will be done.
Right, guys. Jason says, for the Horde patch. Rob Coles, it's not a new expansion. It's a patch 9.1. Bear with me, guys. I need to go to the toilet. Be right back. Back flying in Shadowlands and the new dungeons, whoop whoop for the Horde. Yeah, flying in Shadowlands would definitely help me. Right, back into the game. Jason, can I have a chat with you after my stream, please? It's something I want to. So I've got planned for the weekend. Right. Ambush Overlook. Scarlet Courier, belonging Scarlet Courier's message.
target something first. I need a target.
Ever been hit? You.
Target. I need to target something first.
Yes.
There's your stuff.
Tomorrow is another day.
Right, we've been on for nearly 3 hours. So, I'm going to call it there. But before I go, I'm going to check the results of the poll. So, open up that. Ooh, it's a draw. 5-5.
someone gonna pop in and change that vote? I wonder. Because at the moment it's a draw. How do we do that? It's a draw. We do half stream Alliance and half stream Horde? We need one more vote to make it even. Oh, it switched. It's gone to Alliance. 4-6. 4 to Horde and 6 to Alliance. So it looks like it's Alliance tomorrow. As the poll says, 6 on Alliance. Let's show the results. I don't know if that's come up. Show the results. There you go. So you could see 6. See, Alliance wins. Close the results. We will go and look for someone to raid, I think. So what I will do is I'll put us on the ending soon screen. Go back over there. We need to go... No, I don't want to add a graphic. Go away. End live video. Who do we have? See, I know someone we can go and raid. Let's see if anyone else is on before I pick them. Is any of my WoW friends on, I wonder? Not to what I can see. They're not playing WoW anyway. That sucks. Okay guys, so we're going to go and raid Paintbrush 200. Go over with the hashtag Miss Chrissy Raid. And I will see you over there shortly.